Biography of Gutha Ramineedu. Real name, Gutha Ramineedu. Nickname, Gutha Ramineedu. Profession, director. Date of birth, October 1, 1927. Age, 81. Birthplace, Chattoparu, West Godavari District, Andhra Pradesh. Zodiac sign Libra. Religion Hindu. Nationality, Indian. Total number of films till now: 13. He was born at Chattoparu village in West Godavari district of Andhra Pradesh. He entered the cinema world and made his film debut with Mandi Mahalakshmi. It was the first picture completely shot in Hyderabad, and Haranath debuted as a hero in this film. Famous actor Rao Gopal Rao worked as an assistant director for his film Bhakta Potana and in other films, including Bengaru Sanku and Muga Prima. His last film Yagnam starring Banu Chander won Nandi Award for Best Feature Film in 1991. Death. He died in Chennai on April 29, 2009 due to a kidney-related illness. His wife died in 2017. He is survived by three daughters and a son.